You know, one day I'm gonna go for an entire episode without being in the red. But not this day. Roll intro. Hi there, welcome to our Let's Play of Just Cause 3, your host Chalty, and we're doing another mission today, so... Oh, neat. Need to liberate some places for that one. Go there then. Flying's fun. Just putting it out there. Wasn't even sure I'd be able to do that. There I go. Wait, did I bring in that place? No. Okay. I think I nearly finished bringing it, and I'm like, nah, don't need to do that. This is so cool to fly on. Yeah, I can't do like backflips. Barbarian weaponry though is really helpful. Where are we going? Oh, here. What? I suppose I was turning, but okay. And you go, ooh. Yeet. Landing this. That's a nice old lady. How did her enemies hit me when I'm parachuting or wingsuiting? Rico, there is no denying that your friend Dima is a brilliant theoretical physicist, but the actual construction of this device would not hold a charge. This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank? Yes, well, we had to take a few parts from the tank to make this, so it was not possible to test. So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you. What? If it doesn't explode, it'll kill us first. Hey, I heard that.
Dima, what is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Gibberish. Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys
here. Device will dissipate first.
So what are we doing here?
Field test. Must test against working tanks. Device only has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion.
Enough.
Thanks, Dima. Sorry. Look, your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man. He told us where to find a couple of Bavarian tanks.
Did he know?
What a coincidence.
Sheldon is full of coincidences these days.
So what do you want to do?
Find more Bavarian?
Mount up!
Yeah. This guy is so cool.
trouble.
Rapalon. Oh, okay.
Your pal Sheldon sure is full of useful information. He want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our side.
Huh.
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
No kidding.
So I got a gun that calls lightning, regular pistols. The regular pistols are the fun part. There was no need to do that game. Straight up got that guy. Grenade, okay.
Can't go on with all of these soldiers here. Clear them out.
Fine. Then we got like water tanks. That is so cool. What are they aiming at? Okay.
See how far we can take it.
So just wing it? That's a great plan.
Why don't we drag it off the truck?
Where do you think those soldiers came from, Rodriguez? A routine stop?
Not likely. They're targeting the truck with the EMP. Rivello knows something.
And how does Rivello know something? What's that? Air grenades.
Can't move until you clear out the soldiers, Rico. Get to
no
it.
Shit. There you go. Almost solved.
Alright, that's it. Let's go, everyone. Just to be clear, you're gonna owe us another favor after this one.
I don't owe this person so many favors.
They're putting a lot of effort into this.
Why would you want to turn around? They're coming from behind. You want to keep going forward. Seem dragged on your vehicle. That was weird. Are they still driving? Stuck where? Oh well. Okay.
Great idea. Guess this route is one way.
Oh wait, that's our guy. Shit. That'll work. Bridge gone, bridge. I'm gonna blow up your bridge or whatever. Damn it. Oh, am I dead? Yep. Whoops. Alright, the Black Hand's like the bad guys. A bit further ahead than it was, right? Over the bridge, I guess. That's us. I'm trying to figure out who the bad guys are, especially if they're in blue. It's really weird. I have ammo. Why am I out of ammo? Oh right, I used all of it. All of it. Why are these guys talking with the Bavarian ammo anyway? Makes no sense. Shoot the deer. I can't shoot the deer, but I'm not going to. Oh, lightning. They will. Ouch.
You're driving us right in front of a military base?
I just died, okay? No, I didn't. Do it. Wrong soul. Alright. Where's that? There. You're getting grounded. What choppers? I don't see any choppers. Maybe Dima? He's an info broker. He gave us the info. He gives him the info. It's money. Makes sense. Devers are so helpful. So helpful. Alright, where are we going? This way? This way. Sniper in the tower. There we go.
Are we close enough?
Yes. Activate the device.
Here goes nothing.
Do you know how EMPs work? Do you want to be anywhere near that? Who knows? Hey man, these guys are gonna bring an EMP to our tanks. You can try to take them out, but it's gonna be tricky.
I must confess to being disappointed, Mr. Shen.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano? Mano a mano?
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Shen. 20 years ago, we made the deal, you and I. You are not holding your hand. That makes me disappointed.
You and Uncle Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of the people of Medici, and we have overlooked your damage in the demon El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez.
Deal?
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler of Medici. You promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano,
do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people?
Yes.
You who showed him how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank little cove. There is nothing that my friends cannot touch, Mr. Shen.
Uh, Alright, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.